and suffer with me, baby.
This is cute.